Put God first.
I can feel your halo. Pray it won't fade. Do your halo, halo, halo. Do your halo.
This is my year of testimony. The Lord God, merciful and gracious, long-suffering, and abounding in goodness and truth. Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good.
You're going to make it. Let me knock out part two, but I want you to go ahead and just begin to say this, to declare this over your life. Come on, I need you to stand with me today. You're going to make it. Open up your mouth right where you are and say, I'm going to make it. You're going to make it. You're going to make it. Claim it, name it, decree it. Come on, I'm going to make it. See, what you get ready to do, you shut down the enemy right there. You're changing your confession. And as I heard the Holy Spirit say, you think that he's forgotten about you? No, what God has done in a season that's rough and tough like this, he sent forth you a lifeline. Ooh, glory. See, God sends forth you an extra extension to heaven. And I heard the Lord say, some of you all out there don't even have covering. When you have a covering for God, and I'll call this covenant partners, it's powerful. So you're allowing me to be one of your covenant partners. And let me tell you what happens. The enemy's assignment got to go. You have to understand this as I speak prophetically over your life. When you sleep, God is awake and he's speaking over your life. I'm loving the Lord on today because you have to understand that the Lord took me today to 1 Peter 5:8. Somebody's getting ready to be blessed on tonight. 1 Peter 5:8 tells us be alert. Now, I don't know who I'm talking to tonight. But somebody got to be alert. See, in this season, understand this. You got to give up your goods. Come on. You got to give up all those things that you depend on and begin to depend on God. I don't know who I'm talking tonight, but cuss demons got to go. Come on, somebody. You got to understand that alcohol demons got to go. Why? Because the enemy likes to play on your mind, bring illusions that's not there. You got to stay alert. Because the enemy is going to and fro, looking for someone, come on, to devour. But the enemy's assignment is canceled because I heard the Lord say on tonight, get up, wake up, and stay alert. I'm hearing the Holy Spirit on tonight. My God, because the enemy's assignment is to kill, steal, and destroy your purpose. And I heard the Holy Spirit say, but I come to give you life on today. But you cannot walk in life unless you give up the ghost, give up those spirits, give up, oh, come on, those strongholds. I don't know who I'm talking to today, but I come tonight on this platform to give you a breakthrough. Jesus, I feel a breaking. My God, because God is, let me tell you something. God has me at the altar praying for you. Listen, Cameron, God is calling out your name. Come on, you're coming into a new season. My God, but then he took me real quick and I got to tell you, Luke 10:19, I'm getting ready to give you confirmation. Luke 10:19 tell you that I have authority. My God, God has given you authority on tonight. Authority to trample over every scorpion, every snake, every demon, every imp. Because you have power over every enemy in your life. And this is the day that God has called forth change. And as God arise you in this season, you get ready to wake up. God.
Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. IPV is defined as the secure and reliable delivery to subscribers of entertainment video and related services. These services may include, for example, live TV, video on demand VOD, and interactive TV. The best makeup artist is Perfected Faces Candy with her special effect adding makeup to your face. She literally does magic with her hands, perfect your liner and apply a statement lipstick. Use a bit of downtime to try out a few looks and you'll be the envy of all the watchers.
Spontaneity is magic. Imperfection is beauty. Flaws are underrated. Beauty is so subjective. The most beautiful things in life are simple yet wholesome.
In the mirror lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamond. Feed me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me, same skin taking over. Things out of focus, you, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Cause you're beautiful. Yeah, you're beautiful. Women, they're gonna fall in love with you and all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it's shining. mind and it tells your story.